Good morning, everybody. Clear skies and very cold temperatures. Once again, we've been in this boat now for the better part of the last 5 nights. 28 in Santa Cruz, 27 now in Watsonville, 27 here in Salinas. We've got a wind chill of 22. It's 29 in Monterey with a wind chill of about 24. So, yeah, you want the gloves, the hat, the scarf, and everything underneath, and the heavy coat. 17 in Bradley, down to about 23 in Gilroy. And you can see most spots again in the mid-20s. Inland, Boulder Creek, 24 at the freezing mark, and Carmel at 32 degrees. We only hit the upper 40s yesterday in most spots. You can see we were down to 30. This is Salinas, and then you can see as the sun came up, we skyrocketed into the upper 40s, and that's all we made in most spots. And, of course, this morning back into the upper 20s. It's 10 below in Lake Tahoe right now, about 15 below in Truckee. Yeah, it's just the air temperature, not the wind chill. 25 in Sacramento right now. So, yeah, we'll also say this is the coldest area-wide. You can see just middle and upper 20s in the Central Valley. Another hard freeze there, unfortunately, damaging crops. 32 back at the lake today, 40 in Vegas. Rest of the country also in the deep freeze. It's 26 in Seattle. It's 2 below in Boise, 4 below in Denver, 12 below in Bismarck. The cold just about reaching the eastern seaboard now with rain in New York City, but 34. Boston had some snow, and there is some snow also to the north. Feels like 26 below in Bismarck. Feels like 16 below in Denver. So our wind chills are in line with a lot of the country, believe it or not. Feels like 6 in Chicago right now. It is a cold one if you're traveling. And again, for business travelers, there are some delays out there from the Great Lakes and then back into the Northeast and then all the way down along the mid-Atlantic, either due to rain, the snow, freezing rain, and low visibilities. Clear skies here on the West Coast. High pressure is building in. That's going to help to warm us up. We have a little offshore flow this morning. Strongest winds in the morning and then lightening up to calm this afternoon. All sunshine, all low to mid-50s. So we're up about 3 or 4 degrees this afternoon, and we'll continue to do that through the week, warming slowly. The nights will have a harder time with for at least a couple more nights. We'll see another freeze warning tonight. This is for the inland valleys, though, from the hills down through the Salinas Valley. Not at the coast tonight. We'll see probably temperatures in the mid-30s by the bay. So again, that'll be a little bit better than we've seen. And you can see the overnight low is mid-20s to upper 30s by tomorrow night. And then by Thursday and Friday nights, 30s to low 40s. So it'll still be cold and clear, but not quite the damaging freezes that we've had, again, the last 4 nights. As we go through the work week, sunshine, slowly warming temperatures, mid-50s to low 60s by Wednesday and Thursday. It'll feel like a heat wave by the weekend with upper 50s to upper 60s. It'll feel a lot nicer than it's been. Again, we're doing Share Your Holiday on Friday. We'll keep you posted and give you some more info on that, but that is coming up in a few days.